Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad. And welcome to the last route that I will be doing, because I have done everything else. And whose route is that? Well, that would be Tomoyo's. Tomoyo is the final girl we shall be doing. So let's just cut straight to her first appearance. 5th period ends. Only one boring hour of school left. Sunohara's head hangs on the back of his chair. He's sleeping unabashedly. How does he not slip off? With no one to talk to, I go back to daydreaming while gazing out the window. Something came into my view that hadn't been there a few moments ago. I don't know if they only just came up the hill, but two motorcycles have stopped near the school gates. Even from here, I can see that the riders are young men, both without helmets. One of them waves his hand, signaling to the other. The two motorcycles start running wild on the school grounds, their engines roaring loudly. I vaguely remember something similar happening at the end of last year. The culprits that time had been students from the nearby industrial high school. Are they really that pissed off that we're the best school in town?
Nani?
Sunohara's body suddenly fills up my field of vision. You bastard, don't sit on my desk! Drawn in by the racket, the other guys have also started to gather by the window to see what's going on. There's just nothing more depressing than this. Watch it how things turn out. I wonder how the teachers are planning to deal with this situation. So I decide to stay put and see how this whole ordeal turns out. Suddenly, the spectators in another classroom get incredibly rowdy.
次は何だよ?
One student leans out of the window and excitedly points down toward the ground. I look down. There I see the figure of a lone student calmly walking up to the two guys running wild on their motorcycles. Long hair and with a slender body. It was a girl. People are now even starting to cry out in shrill cheers.
Yeah!
Wait, that was you?
説教する気かな?
No way. This ain't no fooling around, you know. Just what are the teachers doing? Not a single one has even so much as shown their face.
Oh, 始まるぞ!
The motorcycles come to a standstill right in front of the girl. Both parties face each other. It looks like they're talking about something, although I can't make out exactly what.
Tomoyo-san, yatte mae!
There's cheering coming from a classroom below.
やるって、あの子が?
やられるっての。
Just for a moment, I felt as if the girl smiled. As if she were thinking, this'll be interesting. As for what happened afterward, it was over in the blink of an eye. And before I realize it, the girl is already on her way back, accompanied by grand cheering. Dragging along the delinquents, one with each arm. For a short while, we were both at a loss for words.
Nani are?
I'm interested in this. This is the perfect way to kill time. I get up from my seat and leave the classroom.
僕も行くよ! 待てっての!
Sunohara runs after me.
あんなの絶対おかしいって! ありえないよ!
Well, let's go check with our own two eyes. We get to the hallway in front of the staff room. Spectators have gathered there too. I don't recognize any of their faces, so they're probably all underclassmen. The only third-year students down here are Sunohara and myself.
で?
正当防衛だ。 そうだろ? お前たち。
はい! 俺たちから仕掛けました! Tomoyo-san は悪くありません!
Tomoyo-san? 名前知ってるってことは 知り合いなの? 君たち。
違う! さっき名前を聞かれたから答えただけだ。 そうだろ? お前たち!
Her eyes glimmer.
はい、そうです。そうか。まあ、今回のことはこいつらも反省していることだし、お咎めなしということにしておくが、二度とこんな危険な真似はしないよう、対処は我々に任せておけばいい。ああ。
次からはそうしよう。では、これで失礼するぞ。あ。あと、お前たちも、な。There's
that glimmer again. Hey, you! I grab hold of one of the spectators. Who is that?
え? Tomoyo-sanじゃないですか?
He answered as if to say, What? You've seriously never heard of her?
坂上智代。この春から2年生に編入してきたんすよ。
Does she always do this kind of stuff?
たまにですよ、たまに。 怯えて職員室に引っ込んでくる先生たちをよそに、一人立ち向かっていくんですよ。かっこいいっす。
If she took even one wrong step, she'd be just an idiot.
バカだったら、この学校に編入なんてしてこれませんよ。That's
not my point, though.
なんだお前たちは。 通れないじゃないか。
Pushing her way through the spectators, the girl makes her exit. I fix my gaze upon her back as she leaves. Someone this strange was going to this school? I never knew. Well, I hadn't really been coming to school since the spring, so I guess it's natural that I don't know her. With their heroine gone, the spectators also start to leave in groups of twos and threes.
絶対おかしいっての。 ありえないよ。
I'm leaving without you!
あ、待てって!
And thus we also left. Alright. We're going to go ahead and transition forward to the later part of the day when Sunohara and Tomoya refer back to Tomoyo. So see you shortly. Alright, here we are at the end of the day, grouping up in Sunohara's room to talk about what happened with Tomoyo earlier. Oh yeah, that thing was pretty interesting, wasn't it?
あれって何よ?
That commotion by the school gates.
ああ、あのトモヨとかいう女のね。
Yeah, that.
ああいう目立ち方は好きじゃないね。 とんだ茶番劇じゃないか。
Huh? What do you mean?
女一人で男二人を乗すだって？んなことはありえません。
You were watching, weren't you? You can't deny reality.
あんなのやらせに決まってんじゃないかよ。つまり相手は桜。だからバレないように遠目でしか見えないところでやってんだろ。それに注目を集めるには格好の場所だ。それで実際一部じゃ人気者になってんだろ。ま、喧嘩を見慣れていないうちの学校だから通用するせこい作戦だけどさ。でも残念、ここに幾多の戦局を切り抜けてきた百戦錬磨の男がいたんだな。
Hey, you're making me blush.
僕のことだよ。
Liar.
てめえが知らないだけだ。僕は一年の頃は夜の街でストリートファイトを繰り返してたんだぜ。
Really, man? That's the story you're going with? A street fighter with that scrawny build?
岡崎、実力は見た目じゃない。その強さだ。違うか？
Listen to you contradicting yourself. You were just telling me how a girl could never possibly fight on her own just because she's a girl.
わかったよ。じゃあこうしてやる。
明日その女に喧嘩を売ってやる。僕が強いのと同時にそいつがやらせだったってこと分からせてやるよ。
Okay, well, break a leg. I turn over with the magazine still in my hands.
ふん、久々に腕が鳴るぜ。
Alright, and with that we will end it here and pick it up tomorrow when Sunohara decides to go pick his fight with Tomoyo. So until then, thank you all very much for watching and ciao for now. Ciao for now.